Now, one Athens student is putting Alabama on the map by making huge waves nationwide. The Coca-Cola Scholarship Foundation announced that one Athens High School teen is a semifinalist for a $20,000 scholarship. That's a lot of money. Out of 68,000 applicants, 1,600 were chosen as semifinalists. Katie is currently deciding between Alabama and Auburn, and she's excited for the chance to better her future.
Basically, I got through the first phase, which was 68,000, and now it's down to 1,600. So I just submitted my application for phase two. And then from the 1,600, it'll go down to 250, and we'll go to Atlanta and have to do interviews there. And it's like a little conference. And then from there, they'll choose the 150 Coca-Cola scholarship.
Well, good luck to Katie, and we'll keep you updated on her journey. But in the meantime, again, sending some happy thoughts her way.